Stockholm, Sweden, June 12, 1972. Mrs. Indira Gandhi, Prime Minister of India, arrived today to address the first United Nations Conference on the Human Environment. She was met by the Secretary General of the conference, Mr. Maurice Strong, who escorted Mrs. Gandhi to the rostrum.
It is clear that the environmental crisis which is confronting the world will profoundly alter the future destiny of our planet. No one amongst us, whatever our status, strength, or circumstance, can remain unaffected.
For 11 days in June 1972, Stockholm was a magnet for everyone concerned with the environment. 1,200 official delegates from 113 nations were in Stockholm for the first international conference on the human environment. The meeting, first proposed to the United Nations by Sweden and approved by the General Assembly in 1968, attracted worldwide attention. In 4 short years, the topic of the human environment had gone from the back pages of newspapers to make headlines on page one.
The very fact that the conference began with 113 participating countries, with very high-level delegations from those countries, this in itself represented a very significant step forward, because this demonstrated more than anything else the real concern of the majority of countries in the world. And those countries which did not participate in the conference did not remain away because they were disinterested in the issue. They remained away because of another political issue that didn't have any direct relevance to environment. So those who were here because they were interested. Those who were not here because they weren't interested in the environment issue. Were here because they were interested. Those who were not here because they weren't interested in the environment issue.
The world is now watching. You will either be lauded by future generations or vilified by them. You are the last best hope of Earth. We ask you to protect it, or we and all living things we cherish are history.